Good morning, Maurice. John here. I'm in Coolin Park. I'm standing in a park directly across from the world famous Petronas Twin Towers, as you guys can see up there. This particular building's been in many, many particular movies around the world. It is one of the tallest buildings. Well, it's not the tallest building. Of course, we know the tallest building is in a country called Dubai. And actually, the second tallest building in the world is actually over in Taipei, Taipei 101. I've seen many tall buildings in my day so far. I've seen the Empire State Building, which I use a lot for the King Kong movies in New York City. I've been to Toronto to see the actual CNN Tower in Toronto. I've been to Shanghai a few years ago to saw the famous World Trade Center in Shanghai. There are many tall buildings I have seen around the world, but I finally get a chance to see the Petronas one. It's actually a beautiful day. It feels about maybe 30 Celsius. It's about 8:30 in the morning here. So what we're gonna do here is we're going to go jog around the Petronas building and also jog around the particular park. There's a lot of people here jogging this morning. It's absolutely a really nice park. It reminds me of the park that we had in Hong Kong. So anyway, guys, we're going to take some pictures of my route around the Petronas building and the particular park, and I'll catch you guys a little bit later. See you guys later. Bye-bye.